It's difficult to stay, you know, in the bubble for 5 months and training every day. We are learning every day some different things. Being me coming out from the other different team to the FC Goa, I find it very good now that we reached what we objective was to reach the semi-finals. So I'm very happy, and we are training well, we are working well, and looking forward to have a great match against FC Mumbai City next in semi-finals. You know, we have a good squad. You know, we always sign players, like management sign players to, you know, in the positions where sometimes, of course, you miss some players in the process, you know, in the league. So definitely you should have another player in place of the player you are missing in the crucial matches like this. And I'm experienced about it because we have gone through this several times. I think it's a little bit of pressure because we have young players, young team. I think there are players who did not get chance to play, but they train every day with us. They know what exactly we want to achieve. And it's not only 11 players who play on the pitch, or 13 players, or 14 players, or 18 players. It's entire squad, you know. And we train together to come to this situation. And now we are in that situation. So I think there will be players who will definitely feel the boots or the players who are missing in the semi-finals. I don't know about the goals, but I think it's going to be a great football match because both the teams like to play positional-based football from the back, and good talented players in both the teams. And we have seen it, like, you know, past few games. I think FC Goa likes to play positional-based football, even, you know, Mumbai. So I think it's going to be a great match for sure. It's not going to be a boring match for the fans and for spectators, but yeah, it's going to be a good match. I think hope it goes well for our side, and we come out victorious from that match. So like I said, you know, before coming to FC Goa, living the team which I play, I think I always supported FC Goa. I'm one of the fans, you know, of FC Goa team so many years. And especially when I was injured, I used to go at the stadium. I said this before also in the interviews. I used to go on the stadiums to support FC Goa. And I know how passionate and how they used to support the team from the stands, and the energy what you get while when you play on the pitch, and the supporters, the way they support. I think it's very important for any team, but we're lucky now. We have supporters like FC Goa, and they are very passionate about their players. I think I'm proud of them, and we want them to support the way they are supporting. I think hopefully they will get what they deserve, inshallah.